tips it back on the near side. But Greg Branson there for the Panthers. Up to center and going down big was Kopechi on the hit from Weber. Helmet knocked off and back come the Buffalo Sabres. Vanek in front for Leno and in the corner. Weber's got to defend himself down at the other end. They let the shot go on. And that is Matthias who he's tied up with in the corner. Weber trying to throw rights along the glass there. Matthias trying to get the edge with his right. Weber back with the left. Too tied up there. The linesman will jump in and break this one up with 10:44 to play in the second. But Weber came across and hammered Kopechki. And Matthias didn't like it.
Let's take a look at our Toshiba Business Solutions replay. And this is what instigated that fight. A big hit by Weber as he comes across and just nails Kopechki. And I'll tell you, he's wobbling, looking around, and then he had a couple players coming after him. First, it was Volsky, and then it was Matthias. And watch what happens here. Weber just drops his gloves and plays at the other end, and this is what Matthias has to do. You know, he's defending and standing up for his teammate, but no penalty called on it. As we look at our Toshiba Business Solutions replay, there's another look at it. Boy, boom, head down, helmet pops off.